You know, when I smash a boulder, I expect to find some good stuff, and all I'm finding is crap. Hello everyone, Brittany here, and welcome back to part 63 of The Sims 3 World Adventures. Yes, okay, so where we left off, we nearly electrified our husband. In the back corner over here. But it's okay. We didn't do it. You know, we weren't going to do it intentionally, but maybe he deserved it. I don't know, but it didn't happen. Anyway, so they were a bit tired. It was a bit late. So I just had them sleep in the pyramid. And that's literally how I started this part. So I didn't want to bore you with it. So here we are. We slept. We're good. And we need food. We are very hungry. Yes, I know. Put some food in it. All right. Maybe I'll have them do a quick little shower too, just in case. We don't want to be stinking. Where is her shower at? Yeah, right there. Excellent. Let's put this in your inventory. Wonderful. And we're going to go back. Well, we're going to go... Where are we going to go? So that really led us to nothing. Ancient coins and some fragments. So those really, anticlimactic, as I keep saying. So, I forgot that there are two areas that we need to bust boulders. So, the one area is here. And neither of them leads to a door. But we're going to investigate this first. Let me save this just in case. Just to cover my buttons. Let's just save it. Oh, that could be. Oh, that could be hidden doors. Duh. Hello, Brett. Anyone home? No. Okay. All right. Let's continue. There was. Oh yeah. See, there's a doorway, and so is that. So, we do have quite a bit to explore still, because those can go down here. I can't tell if there's any walls down here. There's one there. I don't know. I hope it's something good. And there's another doorway there. So that could be something in that corner, too. Ooh, I'm excited. Okay. Nina, if you would please, let us smash. Oh, and we got our one-day warning, guys, unfortunately. Yep. Yep. We got 1 day left. At the end of today, we have to go back home and get some much-needed rest and relaxation. So, let's get a move on. She keeps getting that, but really, I don't care. You know what? I don't care. I wonder if this pattern on the floor means anything. No. Is it supposed to be something from, like, far away? I don't know. It's cool, though, because there's all those tiny little... I don't know if those are mosaic tiles or... What, a cobblestone? I don't know what you call them. Okay. Oh, it's just a room. There's no secret doors in it. Again, looks like this dude's head got smashed by a giant boulder. Lovely. Ooh, I can't wait to see cash in all of our loot and see how much that's gonna be when we're done. Our hubby does have some too, but that's okay. Not much. Okay. You know, when I smash a boulder, I expect to find some good stuff, and all I'm finding is crap. So, this is kind of a letdown. I want something exciting. I'm on, like, a whole new section of the pyramid with some mummies and some sparkly gems and some more of those collectibles that we need. You know, that's what I'm looking for. I'm not getting it. What the heck? Bam! Oh, no! 12 hours! No! Okay. So, since... Egypt is pretty exhausted. At least I feel like it is. Oh no, we gotta do Abu Simbel. So we can come back and do the Abu Simbel, or we can go back to France and see if we can do anything there. What is that? Oh, that's a smudge. Right here there's a smudge on this monitor. The other one. Unless there's actually... No, oh no. Oh no, there's something there. Oh, my monitor ain't smudge. It just, they have different... Yeah. Okay, it was this rock. I could see the outline of it on my other monitor, but they're two different monitors. They're not the same model, so it's catching things that this one isn't. Anyway, alright, so nothing exciting again. No hidden doors. Lots of boring crap. Lame. Okay, where is that other boulder at? Alright, where is the other boulder? I believe we have to go down. And it's right here. Where Nina, you know, if you guys have been watching this whole series, this is where Nina got electrocuted. Alright, let's go smash our third boulder. And get rid of these. Don't care. I'm secretly hoping for, like, this whole section to be something, you know? What the heck? Oh, I forgot there's still, we got electricity there still. Oh, that creepy bear is there still. We can't take it home, though. It's not ours to take home. It, like, attaches to people or something. I don't know. This is some creepy. Whoa, did you just chop your husband? Careful there, girl. You chop him up, you ain't getting him back. Alright, let's go through the door. It's a different door at that. Okay. No secret doors that I can see. Nope. Flippy. Nope. Alright, well, let's get the money. Get the money! And open it up. Again, where's my big old secret area full of mummies and stuff? Ugh. Letdowns. Oh, we got a collectible. Awesome. Alright. Well, I guess that's all for the Tomb of the Desert Ocean. We have less than 12 hours left to eat a little bit, so I don't neglect them this time. So I tend to do that. Where's your meeting polymorph? Okay. Well, that was kind of lame, in my opinion. So why don't we... I think there's a mummy in here still, actually. Do we have any life fruit? Let's harvest some life fruit. Why not? We're here. Oh, she has life fruit. Wait a second. She has life fruit. Yeah, she only has two. So why don't we just gather a few more? Why not? That is... the deathflower bush, which is not blooming anything right now. Yeah, we'll just take that guy. We could take these. They're harvestable, but they're apparently not. No, go away. Wish there was a seed nearby. Don't they just drop seeds at some point? I thought they did. Alright. We're gonna have Hubby make his way over to Abu Simbel. We're gonna start it. Even though I'm not sure if we can finish it. Because I did see it in the guide, but I don't know its exact, like, exactly how... I really didn't look at it that well in the guide. I'll just say that. And so I don't really know how big it is. But we'll just go there. Just, why not? Okay, let's go here. We can turn off the butterfly because we don't really need it. Turn up the speed a little bit. Where is our... what is that? A ginseng seed. Okay. Butterfly. None. Because we found our tiny rock. We are good. Ooh, I'm excited. Well, I'm always excited. But for this game. I'm always excited. But I'm even more excited because I've never been in here before. Never. I don't even know why I didn't. I don't really have a full explanation for why I never did this tomb, but we're doing it. It's happening. Hey, Seagull. We just flew right into the rock. Okay, so we are going to donate two things. We're going to donate any relic, ancient or older. So we'll give him a broken vase. A booming voice reverberates around the valley. He who wishes to enter the sanctuary of Horus must first make worthy donations. A relic of ancient times and gift from the stars would satiate the god of the sky. All right. And let's donate one of our tiny space rocks. Bless you. And we have gained entry. But there's a wall. Am I missing something here? Oh, a door. All right. Okay, let's go through the door then. I'm like, a wall? Are we done? Is that it? All right, a skeleton. Good start. There is, looks to be an inscription on the wall. Let's give that a read. The Sphinx is the guard. He who wishes the treasures of Horus must prove himself worthy by claiming his greatest treasure before all else. Beware, only one may enter here. One may enter. So, does Hosong have to, like, wait this out, or what? Okay. Whoa, camera issues. Okay. We have to... How do you... All these don't move. I'm a little confused. Let's explore the well first. I would whoa! Man, we just want to fry ourselves, don't we? Let's see if that... Something's got to unlock this door, and it's either that or this, but this confuses me right now. Relic. Ooh. Tunnel. Oh. Ooh. That's an icky, bloody looking tunnel. Okay. Let's clear this. Whoa. Where'd we go? What the heck? Nina! Nina! What the heck? What happened here? Oh, we're over here. Freaking camera. We were at the wrong angle. Ah, how convenient. Keystone. Okay, we got a hole in the floor. I assume that opens that up. Yeah, laugh it up, hubby. Yeah, it does. Alright. Ew, yuck! Can we attempt to cross that? No. Could she attempt to cross it? No. Oh, wow. One may only enter for sure. They weren't kidding. Okay, let's read this. Maybe we'll send hubby home then, or maybe he'd just stand there until we're done. The way out lies through this door. Beware, for the one passes through this door, there's no going back. Okay. Oh, okay, there's a door. Bless you. I'm so confused how you freaking get in here. But let's have her put in the keystone. Maybe we don't need to worry about it right now. Okay. Alright, well, there's a door here. Oh my god. This hill behind us is killing me. Yeah, I know. You're showing off your muscles. We get it. We got it. Bless you. Who's sneezing in here? Oh my god, this camera. Let's have him go out here. He obviously can't get through. Actually, neither can Nina at this point. She's kind of stuck. No, she's not. She can get through the door. Duh. What's in here? Ooh! Another Canopic jar. Excellent. Alright. Let's go downstairs. 'Cause I just don't get this because there's no way to. So I'm almost hoping that you come out that way or something. Oh. Alright, looks like we got a bunch of things to step on. Looks like there could be some traps. Creepy tomb music. That is definitely a trap. You know it is. All right, well, let's read these inscriptions here and see what they say. The eye belongs on the circle of Horus. Is he still sneezing up there? Oh my God. Shut up. Statues know the answer, and yet he who has not received Horus's greatest treasure would do well to pass by. We got 1 hour. So obviously you step on one, and then the other one you push the statue on, no? I'm not good with puzzles. That's why I never like playing Zelda. Well, I didn't. I love playing Zelda, but they would get to a puzzle and I would just be like, "Oh." Okay, there's a room with just a flamingo in it. Let's kick it. Maybe it does something. Maybe a toilet will magically appear if we kick the flamingo. Ah! Or nothing. Never mind. That's odd. Toilet paper and no toilet. Well, guess we'll have to find out another time. Going back home. Okay, I might have to do some Googling on that and make sure I step on the right foot path thingies. The right buttons. Step on the right buttons. I don't want to step on the wrong buttons. You know what I mean? Oh, jeez. Oh. Okay. Oh, sorry. I had to get up. Good stretching. Okay, so I feel like we were in Egypt forever. I really do. But that's what happens when you have 11 days of vacation. So we could come back and finish that up. We can go to France and try to figure out what's going on there, or we can go back to China. I don't know where I want to go. To think about that. Think about long and hard where I want to go next. Calm down there. I mean, I think the longest we haven't been to China in a while. I know the ex-wifey's there, but you know, whatever. All right, we're home. It's been a while since we've seen home. Good to be home. Relax, get some R&R. But yeah, so I guess we will. And there's gnomes. You see that? There's a gnome hanging out, watching TV. And if you sell those, they give you a good chunk of money. But anyways, guys, I will chew on what I'd like to do. I'm thinking we try France or China. That's what I am thinking. So maybe I'll roll an RPG dice in my phone and figure it out. But anyways, guys, I hope you enjoyed. If you did, please subscribe because that would mean the world to me. And I will see you guys next time. Bye.